I'm going to start out with these strip lashes. Strip lashes can actually be applied when you're wearing eye makeup or even mascara. Okay. It's fine. So I have these special double-sided tweezers. First thing we use them for is to take our strip lash off the tray. Now there's two ways of putting eyelash strips on. You can either set it right on top, or I like to teach a different technique, which is put it and place it right underneath her own lashes. Now we've formulated this strip lash glue. It's called I0 Eyelash Adhesive and it's by GladLash. This is a long lasting strip lash glue, which we've been looking around for this for a long time, something that lasts longer than the normal adhesive you find on the market. We drop one drop right on the tray. I'm just gonna trim off the inside corner here. And this style is called DW, which is demi-wispy. So with my pointer, I'm gonna pick up some glue and I apply it right at the band on top of these strip lashes. I apply it all the way across and I put a little glue right at the base of the strip lash, right on the hairs also. So I'm gonna ask Erica to look down and I'm picking up her eyelid. If you anchor it at the middle, then you can just press the inner and outer corners. And I can see the base of her own eyelashes. Just hold it there for a few seconds. I make sure not to get it on the pinks of the inside of her eye. And just give a little tap all the way across. Looks very natural. Yes. When you apply it underneath, you have no chance of seeing the band of the lash. When you put it on underneath this way, there's less chance of them popping up at the corners. And now it's bonded. These are gonna last on her anywhere from 3 to 5 days.